For more gossips, news and videos, download the Lehre app now.
Good evening, everyone. So nice to be back on the ramp again after much filming and promoting the films. Leva and I go long back, and Leva started with me, and I'm so glad that today we have this really strong association where we complement each other's brand sensibilities and the basic ideologies. And I think this kind of conscious living that Leva promotes is going to be the future. And whether you call the social media revolution, how everything has just become one collective consciousness. So this kind of awareness, because if you see the fashion industry, especially the fabric industries, are some of the most pollution-causing industries in the world. And for Leva to take this eco-friendly, very, very revolutionary steps to plant trees and to use trees to make fabric, to make clothing. It sort of, we are trying to have a very sort of conscious, aware, inclusive approach to life and life around us. And that makes it a sort of an, you know, like a brand which I am absolutely very, very proud to be associated with. Leva, too, when we started, it was always a very conscious brand and always eco-friendly. But with this new collection that they have gone few steps further, and they are really very, very high advanced techniques being used to be even more eco-friendly. And I think the technicalities of it, because as a consumer, I can feel the difference. I can feel how this fabric feels and how it makes me feel, but the technicalities of it, I think the gentleman with me will take you through.